So I was trying to figure out which dice were the funniest to stick in my mouth, and I realized I had like two toys. So for the Dice and Mouth Challenge, I call out Brian Fromm and Gil Hova. Come on down.